Guides it back to the top for Justin Schultz. 1:21 to go. An extended power play chance for the Pens. A touch by Schultz for Malkin. Hornquist in the high slot. Goes to Crosby. Backdoor. Kessel stopped by Anderson. Back in front. Score! Sidney Crosby! He's done it again. Bank shot on Anderson, and it's 1-0 for the Pens. Now, takes it off the boards. A feed for Schultz. Connor Sherry. Olimata, penalty's over. Justin Schultz, top of the circle. Down low, looking for a stick. Another bank shot, and it's in! Jake Guentzel scores! Takes a page out of the Crosby book. 2-0 Pittsburgh. Got over to the post. Oleksiak shoots one, save made. Anderson as he was falling backwards, scramble for it. Pass across Kessel, he scores! Fourth of the season, Phil Kessel makes it 3-0. A pass to Willan, and one-time try is kicked out. Left pad save from Casey to Smith, and the Penguins away on a 3-on-2. Sidney Crosby, backhand pass, Hornquist shoots and scores! Goals in 5 straight games, Patrick Hornquist, it's 4-0 Pittsburgh. Well, they needed 1 point for first round home ice. Mission accomplished, and the first career shutout for Casey DeSmith.